Hey, when you think about Mexico, what do you think about? The heritage? The beautiful vacation spots? The drugs that are being produced? How about the cartel? A false religion? Or the millions of people clamoring to get across the border? How about the poverty? Hi, we're Hands Across Borders, and when we think of Mexico, we think of people who desperately need the Lord. Hi, we're Gary and Tammy Schwer, and I'm the director of Hands Across Borders. Our sending church is Victory Baptist Church out of Milton, Florida, and our pastor is Pastor Tim Fallure. The focus of our ministry always has been and always will be the Great Commission. Let me give you an overview of the ministry. One of the aspects is scripture delivery. And since 2009, we've averaged about 4 million pieces of scripture being passed out in Mexico and beyond. We take our big trailer and we load it up with scripture, but it doesn't stay on that trailer. It goes all over Mexico to the souls in need. Another aspect of our ministry is church planting. We've helped start 7 churches in Mexico so far. Our latest church plant is in San Ignacio, Sonora, Mexico. It's a little over 2 years old. We have purchased the ground and built our own building. Now we have people coming on a regular basis. It's exciting to see new believers follow the Lord in believers' baptism. This year was our second annual vacation Bible school, and we had over 100 kids every night. We're constantly looking for ways to evangelize our area, whether it be door-to-door or one-on-one Bible studies, and the Lord has blessed us with people who have a heart to reach the lost. Our Operation Compassion is a yearly outreach for Christmas. We get backpacks and we put a few gifts in there with a gospel tract and a piece of scripture, and we're able to preach everywhere we go as we have these special services. We preached to over 8,000 people last year, and the Lord blessed. We also do special events to our local community and have them come out, and we're able to share the gospel that way also. We also are building a family crisis center. Here's the front of the building. It's 50 feet wide by 80 feet long. Here's a side view on the back side. There you can see an apartment we're building. We've been building this for some time. We've had a few setbacks, but the Lord is blessed and we continue to go forward. Here's a warehouse we're also building on the side. And basically, this building has been built with three shovels and a wheelbarrow, believe it or not. We make our own block. Here's the block machine right here, and it's capable of making three blocks at a time. We average about 300 blocks a day when we make them. They have to sit in the sun for a few days and cure, and once they're ready to go, we load them in the back of the truck and use it on whatever project we're building at that time. Now here's the inside of the building. Here's the kitchen we're finishing out as we speak. And one of the dorms is we're sorting out clothes and different things. And each dorm has its own bathroom with showers, toilets, and sinks. So there'll be a boys' dorm and a girls' dorm. This building is about 95% done, and we should have children shortly. Our next project is a Christian radio station. And this will go for 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And we picked up the tower. We brought it here to Mexico. It's sitting here on site. We've got the paperwork in. And this project is about a year out right now. Now, how can we partner together to fulfill the Great Commission? One way is, would you please pray for us? Put us on your prayer list. Without the Lord's help, we can do nothing. Maybe you'd like to give for special projects or on a monthly basis. You could invite us in for a missions emphasis revival. And remember, our focus is the Great Commission. It'd be a great privilege for me to come and preach if you'd like, or Evangelist Sean Cuthbertson and his wife, Krista. He's our assistant director at Hands Across Borders. He's already traveling across America, preaching revivals and representing Hands Across Borders. Thank you so much for considering Hands Across Borders as your representative in Mexico and beyond. May the Lord bless you.